So it appears that there's some error from the wire here. Look at that. And the amperage is at 0.81. And it makes the needle move, thereby skewing the results by several degrees. Dang. My God. Yeah.